Consider an inductor connected across an alternating current voltage source. Using Kirchhoff's loop rule, the instantaneous voltage across the inductor can be determined. Recalling the EMF across the inductor and considering the voltage around the loop as zero, the potential difference across the inductor can be established, and